proud of you.
With a high of 84. Today's holiday is National Double Cheeseburger Day.
Hi students, it's Mrs. Krebs. Going back to orientation for the library, if you were there, I promised you a contest, and it's going to start today, Monday. And you need to name three fiction genres, categories, and the color that represents them. So we went over that in orientation, and if you weren't at orientation, come talk to me and I can show you what they are, and then you can put them down. Once you fill this out, put your name and your ELA teacher. Fold it, and of course the genres and the colors, they have to have both, and then drop it in here. And at the end of the week, I'm gonna do a drawing on Friday, and it'll be announced, okay? So good luck, and have fun. There's gonna be a good prize, so I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Today for lunch is...
In the fast food line, there's Scout's pizza.
In the main line, there's a sweet and sour chicken.
In Delia, there's Deli Witch sandwich.
Don't forget your fruits and vegetables!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for watching, Franklin. Have a great day.
Bye!